don't really Tom Sick and look at our pool, it's all drained out, and yeah, this is Jacob in the pool playing.
It's me.
Oh, you got me.
It's me.
Oh, you got me.
Just to let you know.
This is just Jacob,
don't go into the deep end. Look, I'm just gonna show you how big the deep end is.
And
this is the bottom of the deep end. And this is the whole pool.
That is a really big swimming pool.
Nope, Jacob.
You can't. You're going to drown. You'll never be able to get out.
You're going to drown?
Yeah. If you can't get out. This is the guy with all the pool lining stuff.
Okay.
And are this we is wet? Inside. And
are we wet?
Metal.
Are we wet?
Yeah. Jump. And then it's a big dram to the deep end.
Rachel? Could you imagine the pool?
Right there.
Yep.
See there?
The pool.
The little pool at the bottom. Right there. And there you go. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Oh, this is me. You can see. It's a brand new thing for all of us to see. It's me. It's all of me. And sometimes people are thinking of themselves. You gotta think of what God created you. Look at yourself. Come on. You have the big trees, and in the springtime they're growing buds. And in the springtime they're growing buds. But that's not all, my bud. Look. There's some bushes and flowers that God created. Look, there's the pebbles. Look. Of course there is the creatures of the world. Like a little froggy, changing into a big one. So come on, sing with me. It's the creator of the world, yeah. Sing with me, we're the creators of the world now. Sing with me, we're the creators of the world. The creators of the world.
H10, 2010, in April 13th.
Thank you.